Hi everyone, welcome back to the channel. Today we're watching episode 2 of Arcane. I really like the first episode. The characters, the style of it, the mystery surrounding it. So yeah, I'm very excited for what we'll see today. So let's go watch this. Oh, is this a flashback? Ah, it's when they were inside stealing stuff. Okay. And then everything went boom. Oh, good thing he didn't see her face properly. Okay, this is the flashback. Hello, mysterious stranger. That has powers. What the hell was that? What? Whoa! He's teleporting them somewhere? Cool. Ah, she's okay now. Good. Who is that guy? Okay. Interesting. At first I thought like he was just showing them that like, oh, your mom's dying. Look at the cool trick that I can do. And then just run away. It's like, thanks. Thanks for not helping. Everybody wants to be my enemy. So cool. Oh, naughty, naughty. What? Ah, poor guy. He gets his house blown apart and then he has to go to jail. Ooh, he still has it. Maybe he can use it to break out. Who's that? Oh, look. He's very well preserved. He's not gonna give up yet. Ah, there she is. Damn. Ew. You were saying? Yeah, you show them. You show them power. That's right. Oh, what's going on there? Oh, it's... Hello. Run. Oh shit. Okay. 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 Oh no. I do still have those. Seriously. Okay, that was good. Oi! There you go. Come on, come on. Finally, someone actually closed the freaking door. Oh shit. Up? Down? Up. Okay, good, good. Echo! Yes! Oh, god dang it. Bye. Seriously? We just talked about this. Oh, is it? Okay, I didn't get any of that. Oh, this is Caitlyn. Okay. One of you commented about it on the comments. Yeah. Damn right. What? You take that back? All right, no more drinks for you. It's not safe. Right! That is right. With this lady here. To keep the peace. Or some sorts. Oh, look, her necklace was moving. Oh. Ooh, mysterious. Oh, is that a robot? It wasn't him. Of course. Oh, he can't say anything. Now you did it, did you? Damn. That voice. Banished. Wow. Oh, it's his mother. Yes. Oh. Well, I mean, I guess it's better than being expelled from the city. Maybe he can pursue his research at home. What the hell is that? Is it fungus? Or it's the creepy guy from Ratatouille. Oh. She saved you. She helped you. But you're not gonna let it, are you? No, you want it for yourself. There you go. The big fish. What, are they gonna put powers on this guy? Oh man, they didn't even clean the cage. That's what you get when you mess with the wrong crowd. Let's see what happens. Whoa! Well, that doesn't sound good. Where did he go? Aww. Aww. Ah, snobbish people. Poor guy. I'm sorry, that guy just made me laugh. His voice. It's them again. Great. Big man. It's a monkey. Okay, they're not there. Or maybe they're hiding. I wonder, like, if all the kids, they don't have parents. And Vander is the one who's taking care of all them. Is that a frog? Ooh. Bitches. Oh, he still has them. No, no, no. Hang on, Powder, hang on. Oh, no. Oh, no. Ah! Come on, just leave! Alright, you found nothing now. Skedaddle, go, shoo. Bastard! Ooh. Aw, her toy. Oh. Oh, they did a memorial for them. Aww. Don't think she wants to wait. Oh, is he back at his apartment? Okay. Thought he wasn't allowed there anymore. Oh, come on. You don't have to do that. Come on, there's still something that you can do. Or are you gonna try something? Wait. God damn, man. Why does he want to help him? I find him sus. He's sus. Victor, okay. Oh, she got back. Looks like she hasn't slept for days. Oh, is that from Vander? Oh, look, it's the thing from the introduction. Love the design. What's going on? Who are they after? What? Benzo? What? His friend? Wait. Wait a minute. Wait, what?
Did she took it? Is she gonna like... No! She gave herself up?
So, that was episode 2. It was really nice that they give more details about the inside of the city. What's going on, how it works. I was so sorry for Jayce, because he had his research and all that, and still he got punished because of what happened to the building, because it was a liability towards the city. I feel bad for him because he's really determined to get this project to work. I still don't see very well what he's trying to do. Something regarding magic, and magic is not allowed. I mean, I can understand why, because the professor was explaining how magic, if not controlled properly, it can lead to disaster. Also, I wonder why that Victor kid wants to help Jayce. What does he gain with that? I'm pretty sure he's just gonna try and help Jayce, so that when he gets this magic, he's gonna steal it from him in order to get more power. Because like he said, he has no patron, no family name. He comes from nothing. He had to work for what he has. And I think he's been treated so badly that now he sees this as an opportunity to gain power and get revenge for those who have made fun of him, or those who have not respected him. I think that's what's gonna happen. I was not expecting Vi to do that, because I didn't know that she knew about the existence of that message thing that the commander left for Vander in order to reply to her. I didn't know that she knew about that, but probably Echo told her. And then she figured out where it was and sent the reply to the commander and give herself up. But I'm guessing that she will probably try and fight from the inside of the city. Either the people from the slums are gonna start revolting even more because they took one of their own, and this will spark another war, or she will be inside for some time, gain influence, and try to destroy the city from the inside. And I wonder what's gonna happen to that kid that took that potion. I wonder if he made it, and if he's gonna have some self-control. Like, what's the objective of that evil guy? What's he gonna gain with this? Is it to take over the slums, or is it to take over the other city? But yeah, I'm still enjoying this series very, very much. It's very fun, and I'm very looking forward to the next episode. I hope you've enjoyed this video. If you did, don't forget to subscribe and let me know what you thought of the episode. But yeah, that's gonna be all for today. Thank you so much again, and I'll see you in the next episode. Bye!